If you are going to use a leader in front of your minnow lure, then this side goes to your minnow lures, while this side here needs to be tied in to your fishing line. In this case, you always go with a blood knot. The blood knot is easy to tie and is probably one of the first knots that you learn as a fisherman. It's also one of the strongest knots out there. You take your main line and then you take the tag, you run it in through the eyelet of your swivel. Then you make a loop and you run it back in to the same from the same side. So you create a loop like this. Then you pull a little bit in the tag. And then you wrap the tag three times around the main line. One, two, three. And then the tag goes back in to the loops that you created in the eyelet of your leader. Now you pull in the tag and you pull in the main line. And you can see how the blood knot forms. When you come to this point, then you add a little bit of water to make the line slip easier so that the knot can settle on the swivel. It should go from here down to there. Now I just pull hard. While I'm pushing a little bit with my nail, I pull in the tag and I push with the nail, and now I'm going to apply some heavy force onto this. So now you can see that's tough, how the knot settles and how the tag is going out at the almost 90 degrees angle from the main line. So this is your blood knot. I'm going to pull even harder. And as you can see, it doesn't slip. That's why this is such a good and efficient fishing knot. I will run it one more time. You take your line, you run it through the eyelet of the swivel. You grab the tag on the other side and you run it one more time through the eyelet of your swivel. Then create a little bit of tag here so the tag becomes a little bit longer. You take the tag and you run it one, two, three times around the main line, and then the tag goes back in to the two loops that you formed in the swivel. And here you can see how the blood knot forms, and at this stage we're going to put a little bit of water onto the knot. And here, you just pull as hard as you can. And then you pull a little bit with your nail so that the knot settles. And here you see the knot. And this one doesn't slip. Thanks for watching and good luck.